Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make an outline in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from freepik.com. You can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag this image into Photoshop to open the image. This is the man with a surfboard. I will make an outline around this man and surfboard. Firstly, I will use the rectangular macrame tool and click and drag to make a selection. And then I will use magic wand tool to subtract the selection. I press Alt and click to subtract the area that we don't want. Also, I will use quick selection tool and subtract this area. So this is the selection that we will make an outline. Now we can go to show the paths. If you don't find the path, we can go to Window and Show Path here. I click and drag to make a path window to put it here. Now we can press this icon to make a work path. If you want to make an outline, we need a shape path. So we can make a selection for the pen and make sure that we highlight the path and click Shape. So we got a shape path. Now make sure that we select the shape path and switch to shape. Now we can go to fill to change the color, or we can change the gradient, or we can pick the color that we want, or we can fill with no color. And then we can change the outline by using stroke. For example, we can make the thickness. And then we can change the color to red, white, or we can use gradient color. Okay, and I go back to change to white color. And we can have the option to change the strokes option. For example, we can use dotted line, we can use dots, and we can go back to dotted line to change the corner to round. We can change the cap to run, so there's more option to change the stroke style. I press OK to keep this setting, and then I go back to solid outline. So we can go to layer. So we got the outline layer. So this is how we can make outline in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.